I think visits like today are really important for the students because we talk to them about careers, but coming out and actually seeing it for themselves makes it real. Yeah, I thought the tour of Penny Hydraulics was fantastic, really informative, and I know the students got a lot out of it.
It was good because we were informed about the different ways to get into engineering and the different things you can do in engineering.
We also saw what people were doing in their everyday lives, not just machinery. I've always wanted to do engineering, but yeah, this has certainly helped pushing it.
Yeah, it's definitely shown that there's more of a physical side of engineering, not just academic.